An Indiana teenager who was attempting to set a world record by flying around the world has died. 17-year-old Harris Solman took off from Pago Pago in American Samoa last night, headed for Honolulu when his plane went down. His father was also on board. The Coast Guard says the teenager was unresponsive when he was found by American Samoa Marine Patrol.
The plane was found approximately 1 to 2 miles off the end of the runway in Pago Pago, American Samoa.
He was loved by everyone. He, to me, he always will remain my 8-year-old brother. I still have this image of him being 8 years old. But he was just, he was funnier than we gave him credit for, that's for sure.
The search continues for Harris's father. The pair was making a 30-day trip around the world. If they completed the trip, the duo would have been the youngest ever to make the flight.